Hey guys. Hi guys. I'm Mike here. Today we're doing a fermented cheese with Velveeta. The stuff I got is Velveeta cheese. You can use any kind of barker cheese, but I recommend Velveeta. Some fermented cheese, pimentos. Salad dressing. You can use a cheaper brand, whatever kind you like. You probably could use
mayonnaise,
but you're gonna lose the sweetness of it. All right, we're gonna cut this open here. So now. You want to let, if you get from the store, you want to let the cheese block sit out a little bit to soften it up. You want to start cutting it up in little blocks. Bowl.
What is it, like 1 inch thick?
It don't matter what size. Just get them small. You can probably get them smaller than that. But the cheese will get so soft it'll start turning itself. Just keep on cutting it up. It don't matter the exact size. Those are pretty smaller. Small.
And you cut up the whole block, right?
Yep, you cut up the whole block.
I never made this, that's why I'm asking y'all. Sorry about the wiggle, our table is a little off balance. We're saving up for a new table. Right, babe?
Yep.
Trying to keep it stabilized. Best I can. This will be perfect if you're having a chili party. Like a big family meal. Or a small family can eat on this for days. Get you a sandwich, make you some chili. There you go.
It's also good by itself.
Right. Mama Hockman always comes up with some good stuff, right?
Yeah. Should just say.
Can we pause it? Why are you quiet in Daddy's videos and you're not loud in mine?
You also want to have a mixer. You want to start on low. It will swing everywhere. You don't have a big sized bowl.
You're supposed to put a little mayonnaise on there, right?
Yes, a little bit. You can. A little bit.
I was just gonna watch your mom say that.
On the side edging, you can go as much as you like, but you don't want to go over to it. Just start with a spoonful.
That's a tablespoon, right?
Yeah. Well, looks like a tablespoon to me.
Looks like the mixture's getting stuck. Or the beater, or whatever you want to call it. had the juice?
Yep. Okay. Had everything. Yeah, everything else in the jar.
And these are diced, right?
Yep.
Mama said you could add the large ones, but she prefers the diced.
Like I said, just keep adding to get pretty smooth. Keep on adding to perfectly smooth or to your liking. All you do is take about 3/4 of your salad dressing if it's full. If you only get 3/4, you're able to take the rest of it. All of it. Which I think that's all I had. Put 3/4. Thank you. step aside. There's frame. You can use the same spray your cell dressing is. Strip up the sides a little bit. See how that gets mixed in there. And that's really pretty much it. You can go ahead and eat it now, or you can wait till the next day and get a little better set.
Yeah, Mom said it was better a couple days after.
At least a day.
Yeah.
But I'm going to go ahead and do a test now. I have to wipe my hands off again. Right there. You can use it as a chip dip too. And that was pretty good. So, I'm going to save the rest of it in the ice box. Talk to you guys another time. Subscribe, like.